Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video we are going to be talking about my makeup and skincare collection. Now clearly we are not in the regular setup today because I'm standing in my makeup and skincare closet. I'm going to be telling you everything that I own, like makeup and skincare wise, but before that you should go and watch this video, which was about my vanity, like which I've made about a year back, and I have explained everything how I got this custom built. So my father and I sat and designed everything and got this custom built. So if you are interested in, you know, having something like this, you can probably go check that video. I have explained all the separators and the containers that I use to separate my makeup and store them properly. So yeah, I'm not going to be talking about all of that in today's video. Aaj ke video mein sirf makeup collection ki baat hogi, all the products that I have in each category. It's going to be a long video, so without further ado, let's get started. One slight disclaimer that this video is not to brag about anything, to be very honest you guys. 3 years back when I started, I did not even have like 10% of this, and the fact that I can own all of this is because of your immense support and the hard work that I've put in this channel from past almost 3 years. So yeah, so as you guys can see, there are 4 drawers and mainly my makeup and skincare is stored in this. There are a lot of boxes where I keep the PR that usually comes or the products that I have to put away for giveaway, but like majority, like 80% or 85% of the makeup is in this entire closet. So there are 4 drawers here, huge drawers, like deep drawers. Then there is one compartment niche, which is like an open compartment, and upar there are 2 more compartments. But let's talk about the first drawer that we have here. So this is the first drawer. So this drawer is mainly meant for like all sorts of categories, because it's the first drawer, it's easy for me to, you know, have products of all categories that I would need on a daily basis, even when I'm not filming. So that comes with skincare first. So let's talk about the skincare. Now you guys already know that I love Face Shop products, so all of my skincare is of Face Shop. This is the Calendula range. All of this is Calendula. As you guys can see, I'm about to finish the serum. I love this serum. And then this is the brightening serum by Face Shop, very lightweight. I really like to use this one as well. This is what I like to use in winters. This is not meant for like in summers. It's very moisturizing. So yeah, then there are these oils that I have. So this one is by Farsali. I like to use this before makeup. This is the Unicorn Essence by Farsali. This one is by Nykaa. They launched the 2 oils, like this is Overnight Repair something, this is the Rosehip one, and this is the Golden 24K something. Now this one I have also used quite a bit. Now this is the Dermacore 20% Vitamin C Serum. It's a good serum. I don't know why I stopped using it, but it's nice, so I like to keep it there. This one is again by Farsali. It's the 24K Gold Elixir. I don't like it because there is too much gold in there. Then this is this Mini MAC Strobe Cream. Really like it. They had sent it to me back then. So yeah. Then this is the mini collection that Face Shop had launched, like Yevadam collection. It's the brightening collection. So I have like all the products of the mini collection. Keep these minis over here. So they are like very convenient and I want to use them up the Face Shop. It's the mango seed oil. Really lightweight oil. I really like it. I like to mix it in with my foundations. Then we have the Laneige lip mask, and then there is one tea tree oil by Good Vibes. I don't use it on my face anymore, but I use it to like mix it in with my hair oil or something when my scalp is itchy. Then let's move on to these tubs, which are again skincare. This is again by the Face Shop. It's the green seed moisturizer. I don't use it now. I will start using it in winters. My favorite onion hair mask, I swear by this. Then there is this Belief Water Balm, amazing to use in summers. And then we have the C3 mask, which again I swear by. Let's talk about the makeup that I keep in this drawer. Now basically I just have like main foundations and main concealers that I would need on a daily basis. Eyebrow products, mascaras, powders, all of the products that you need on a daily basis I store here. So let's start with the powders that I have. So Fit Me powders, I have 2 of the containers in the shade 15. Then this is the compact that I have in the shade 120. Now this, oh my god you guys, this is my favorite foundation. My heart is broken because this is discontinued, so I have kept this like a souvenir. I don't want to use it up. Then let's move on to this. So this is again the skincare, which I forgot to mention. This is the Skin Illuminate by Mama Earth. Love this stuff. and the eye cream that I have over here by Mamaearth again. This is a mascara which I like to use on a daily basis by Too Faced. It's the Better Than Sex mascara. Let's talk about the foundations that I have first. So this one is the Infallible. I'm in the shade 140. Now, honestly, you guys, this breaks me out, but it's a really good foundation, and also it's very expensive. 1500 ka foundation hai, fakene ka man nahi kar raha. This foundation is again by L'Oreal. It's the True Match. This is my shade. Wait, let me just focus. So this is my shade 3D3W. This one does not break me out, so yeah. Then these are Fit Me foundations, 128. 125 is not my shade, but I still got it. Then this is a new foundation that I've got. This is the Makeup Revolution Conceal and Define. Beautiful foundation, but the shade is wrong. So I'm gonna get another shade. This is an interesting foundation by Purple. It's a white foundation, which you can mix in case your shade is wrong, like a darker shade. Then Wet n Wild foundation, very inexpensive. I'm in the shade Golden Beige. Is by Nykaa. This one is in the shade Hot Honey, if I'm not wrong. Beautiful foundation, comes very close to Fit Me. Then let's talk about this section. I have all my concealers that I would need on a daily basis. These two concealers are by PAC. Beautiful concealers, budget friendly concealers. I love these, I swear by these. My favorite shade is Stark Nude. Then the other shade is Classic Beige, which I like to use in summers when I'm a little tanned. This one is by Wet n Wild in the shade Light Medium Beige. Again, amazing concealer, budget friendly concealer. Then I have LA Girl in Pure Beige. Love it to, you know, hide my dark circles. A little dark for my skin tone, but that helps in color correcting my under eyes. Then let's talk about my eyebrow pencils and my mascara. This mascara, you guys, like, is everyday mascara. I love this. This one is a new discovery. I got it recently only. It's by Nykaa Wiccan Wand. The shade is a little off, but I love this pencil. It's very inexpensive, and the spoolie on this is so cute and small. Like, I really like this. Then the second product that I love is the Benefit Goof-Proof Pencil. I swear by this. It's a mini pencil that they sent. Shade is 05, as you guys can see. Love this pencil, you guys. If you are a Benefit fan, then definitely give this product a try. Look at the packaging. Love this. Then the pencil I swear by is this one by NYX. Is the micro eyebrow pencil, and this is in the shade Espresso. It's out of stock currently, so yeah. Then this one is by K by Katrina. Really nice formula. The only problem I have with this is that it does not have spoolie, but otherwise the product is really good. One more mascara that I love is by Benefit. Is the Benefit Bad Girl Bang mascara. So good. Expensive, but amazing. Then this is a blush tint that I like to use on a daily basis when I go out. Obviously not in the lockdown, but this product is so good, you guys. It's a water-based tint, blends like a dream. I love this product. Then over here I have like my razor and the scissor, then my lash curler and some tweezers. These are like kajals and eyeliners. This is a nude pencil I like to use in my waterline. This is by PAC. This eyeliner is like my new obsession. This is by K by Katrina. Amazing. They have colored eyeliners as well. So yeah, that's all we have in this first drawer. Explain karte only. I'm so tired. I don't know how are we gonna get through this video. I hope you guys are enjoying. Let's move on to the second drawer. Now, this is one of the heaviest drawers because I have like eyeshadow palettes and lipsticks and whatnot. So let's move on because this is gonna take a lot of time. This is the eyeshadow palette ka box. This one is also eyeshadow palette ka box. This one has my contours and highlighters, and this one is clearly lipstick. This is like half of the lipsticks. Other lipsticks are stored in this drawer, but I feel that I think I should take this out. Bahar leke I should explain these two containers. So let's go. Okay, so we are sitting in the closet again, and I'm gonna explain these two full baskets of, oh my god, it's so heavy, eyeshadow palettes. Now if you guys know anything about me, you know that I love Makeup Revolution eyeshadow palettes. They are value for money, they blend like a dream, and they are just of amazing quality, amazing pigmentation. Okay, so this one is by Makeup Revolution by Petra. I love this palette. Look at the collection. Like, they have brights and then they have neutrals. There's this pop of yellow and pink and orange. Love this stuff. This one is, I think, Future Favors the Brave. Yeah, and this is what it looks like. really nice smoky eyeshadow palette. First ever eyeshadow palette I ever bought. By the way, Makeup Revolution does not sponsor my videos. These palettes are bought by my own money. This is the palette that you need to have in your collection no matter what. Love this stuff. One more Makeup Revolution. No, this is this is Makeup Revolution I Heart Revolution palette. It's the chocolate bar palette and it smells like chocolate. Then this one is by Makeup Revolution, a contour and highlighter and all of that. I don't use it much, but I still have it. This one by Physicians Formula. Love this stuff. Look at this purple shade and look at this orange shade. Look at the pigmentation. Also, guys, I'm sorry if you think main bahut fast bol rahi hu, but we have a lot to cover, so forgive me for that. This one is by NYX. And this does not have a lot of pigmentation. Why is this not opening? This does not have a lot of pigmentation, but they had sent it to me, so yeah. This one is again by Makeup Revolution. I don't like this palette as such. Some shades are very very patchy, but it's good to have a colorful palette. I can make this work. So this one has a lot of eyeshadow palettes again. This one is by Wet n Wild. This is like a quartz thing, and oh my god, this has amazing shades. They have a lot of variants, and these shadows are so pigmented and so creamy. Love this stuff. That's just for 499 rupees. So yeah, this is by Milani. It's again the quartz set. Like, they are so foiled and they feel like glitter on your eyes, and it's just amazing. I like it. By Nika K. Not a particular fan of these. Like, they are okay. I mean, it's not something mind blowing. Mini palette by Revolution again. Love this stuff. Love this stuff. All the shadows are beautiful. Then this is again by Revolution. You have to be very careful with this palette because all of them are foiled shadows, and they are very as you guys can see, this one's broken. They are very delicate, so make sure that you know, you take care of this palette. But otherwise, this palette is to die for. This one is a highlighter palette by Revolution again. Very soft highlighters. I love these two highlighters and the purple one as well. These are for deeper skin tones. This one again by Revolution. This is like a colorful palette. I have made a lot of videos using this on my Instagram. By Nykaa. Very good for beginners. You can totally give this a try. This is a highlighter, contour, all of that palette by Revolution again. This is a blush and these are highlighters. I love this one and this one. This is not my favorite, so yeah. One more Nykaa palette. Then this is again a Nykaa palette. These are two Wet n Wild palettes. These are by Wet n Wild. I'm never gonna throw them away because these are the palettes that I bought for the first time with my own money, like pocket money. And I used to make videos using only these eyeshadow palettes, like the Wet n Wild ones. So yeah, I'm gonna keep them with me forever. Let's move on and talk about this middle section, which is all about contour and highlighter and blushes. So I have just like mixed things. So this is my favorite highlighter of all time. This is by Makeup Revolution again. Oh my god, this is such a sparkly and in your face highlighter. Love it. I've broken it. The golden one I don't like to use. The pink one I like to use. This one is by Makeup Revolution again. Makeup Revolution MAC. Then I have this one by Wet n Wild. This one is by Nykaa. This fancy packaging is by Too Faced. This is the diamond Too Faced highlighter. Then these are the blushes. This is by Milani. This is by Colorbar. This one is by Too Faced. Love it. This is what I'm wearing today on my face. Love this. It's a shimmery one, but not like a chunky shimmer. Then this one is by Sugar. This one is by Milani again. It's a highlighter, and this is the only contour and highlighter palette I actually use. I love this stuff by Makeup Revolution again. It's a duo. This highlighter is also really pretty, you guys, and it's like a cool toned contour, which I like to use for my nose contouring. Now these are all the Maybelline lipsticks, like not all, some of them I gave them away, and I have made a video about this, like a review and swatch video. These are the Mousse lipsticks by 925 Lakme. Then these are my Nykaa lipstick. This is Helen. Jane is what I'm wearing today. This is Nefertiti. And these are all the, I think, Focolor crayons. Really inexpensive crayons. Love this. I've also made a video about them. Then these are the pack
matte lipsticks, really really good quality lipsticks. I have also made a collection and swatch video about these. This is by NYX. These are the soft cream lipsticks. These are Superstay by Maybelline. Yes. And this one is by Nykaa, again the Wonder Puff collection. Let's move on to the third drawer, and this is how it looks like. Now I tried my best to segregate, but nahi ho paya mujhse, but yeah, whatever. So these are the lip liners. Most of them are by K by Katrina. Only this one is by BTS. As you guys can see, it's the BT21 collection. I gave most of them away to my friends who are army, but this is what I kept for myself. Then I have these primers which I don't really use. These are the silicone primers. I have stopped using them. This is by Purple Color Bar. This one is by Pack. But the only primer that I love is this one by L'Oreal. It's the Base Magique. I really like this. It's something which I think works for me. There are a bunch of lipsticks. Again, this is by MAC. It's the Ruby Woo. And most of them are like crayons. I have kept crayons over here. So you guys can see I've tried to segregate them. These are the K by Katrina crayons. These are the Faces crayons. I don't use lip crayons anymore, but these I had gotten for review and stuff, so all of them are here. This is the eyeshadow palette I really like, but it's very huge, so I could not fit this in my first drawer, second drawer. This is also my favorite eyeshadow palette. So this is how it looks like. This is so pretty. Look at this shade. This is the shade I always wear on my eyes. Whenever you see a glittery eye, this is what I wear. Then this is the L'Oreal Micro Essence, jiska bahut hype tha. I didn't understand the hype, honestly. Garnier Micellar Waters backup, I have kept it here. Let's talk about these small four compartments. Now this one is like a miscellaneous stuff. This has liquid highlighters. These are the kajals that are there. I don't like use kajals on a daily basis. I'm not a kajal person, but when I want to do like smokey eye or something, I have these. Then these are concealers. I have like so many sub Maybelline, Pack, LA Girl, all of these concealers are there. These are all by K by Katrina eyeshadow crayons. Then I also have the eyeliners, like the colored eyeliners, green and purple. And ye Lakme wala blue eyeliner hai. It's very nice. Then over here I have these mini eyeshadow palettes which I don't use anymore. Again, all of them are mostly by LA Girl and Wet n Wild. These are like these quads. I think 250 ke liye aata hai ye quad. Very nice quality though. This is expensive. I think this is 600 rupees. This is by LA Girl. And these are the powders. Like, I again don't use them much. This is by Pack. It's the translucent powder. This is the rice powder by Palladio. This is again BTS. BT21, it's a compact. I don't know why I don't use them. I have just kept them. They are so pretty. I'm not going to use them ever, I feel. Okay, that's all we have in this drawer. Let's move on to this drawer. There is nothing to show you guys as such. I have kept all the giveaway stuff. Like, yeh maine use nahi kiya hai, toh I want to like give it away. Then there are a lot of products which I think I won't use, but I will give away. And these are these kits that Face Shop had sent me. So I'm going to do a giveaway of these. This one is, these are the lipsticks that I have. I have already made a video about these. Then over here, I have kept some pouches. This may again, there are random stuff. And yeah, it's like a miscellaneous thing. I don't use this drawer as much. And I'm not going to show you these two things because yahan pe sab dump kiya hua hai. Mere shoes and heels, I obviously have cleaned them and I have wrapped them in like these Shein bags, so don't worry. Ye wala jo hai, isme sare mere curler, hair dryer, straightener and all of that. Peeche bahut sara jewelry hai, like the garba jewelry. And these are the things which I use on a daily basis. So this is my daily mist. I love this. By Victoria's Secret, this is Bath & Body Works lotion. Vitamin C toner. And again, I'm obsessed with Mama Earth's onion hair mask. Also, by the way, you guys, this is not sponsored. I don't work with Mama Earth anymore, but I still have them because I genuinely love their products. So yeah. And this one is Be Blunt. I use this on my hair after I wash them. It's like an anti-frizz
serum. And then let's come here, which is the first compartment. Like when you open it, it's like the niche wala compartment. I have like these two baskets. Yahan pe sara miscellaneous, not miscellaneous, but like sabka saman hai ye. Room freshener, there are Q-tips here, then antifungal powder piche and all of that. This one has body lotion, then some hairbrush, this dry shampoo, which I don't think anybody should use. Then that is again a dry shampoo. I don't know why I still have them, because I've stopped using dry shampoos. Then this is my Gillette ka refill in case I want to shave. That one is again by Batiste. It's the hair protectant spray before you straighten. This is the Plum ka body lotion. And then this is again a section where I keep my most favorite lipstick. My most favorite lipstick has to be Obscene. Where did it go? Yeah, Obscene by Color Bar. Wow. ये ज्वेलरी है ऑब्वियसली भक्ति दीदी का है, ये सब मेरा नहीं है. आई हैव केप्ट द शार्पनर्स हियर इन केस. देन दीज आर माई लैशेज. ये वाले लैशेज तो मैंने आज पहने हुए हैं. एंड दीज आर इंडिविजुअल लैशेज दैट आई वॉज वर्किंग विद सिंस अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम बाय आर्डेल. आई हैव ऑलरेडी मेड अ वीडियो अबाउट माई फेवरेट परफ्यूम्स. एंड इफ यू आर वंडरिंग वॉट इज दिस, देन दिस इज अगेन BT21 BTSX VT कॉस्मेटिक्स. इट्स अ लिप एंड चीक टिंट. लव दिस शेड, वेरी वेरी प्रिटी. This is again one of my favorite lipsticks. This is by L'Oreal. Look at the shade. Look at the shade. And this is the Obscene shade, which I am obsessed with. I can wear this lipstick on anything. It's right next to my vanity. This is like this thokra, I like to call it. So don't mind this. This is like all random stuff. Is pe sara cotton hai. Ye Bhakti Didi ke medicines hai, uske Dermat ke, and all this my favorite oil. And my inhalers are there, lip mask and all of that. But this one I like to keep for my PRs. I can't open and show this to you because there are a lot of boxes inside jo abhi tak launch nahi hue hai. But ye I like to keep for new launches. And iske baju mein I have this Wow ka tijori, I like to call this. And isme main sare mere brushes rakhti hu, as you guys can see. And there is this hand cream as well. But other and Odomos. And what else? Nothing. And then niche I like to keep my jewelry. So yahan pe sare mere chokers hai, isme mere earrings hai, again Vicks inhaler, and I like to keep like this small hairbrush as well. Okay you guys, I think that completes this long video. I hope you enjoyed watching this. Personally, I love watching makeup collection videos. It just is kind of soothing in a way. And let me know if you like such kind of videos. I would like to make another collection video, like my joggers collection video or my jewelry that is already up, like a jewelry collection video. And once again, thank you so much for supporting me throughout these past 3 years. I hope you are with me till this channel is alive, and I shall see you in my next video. Until then, stay positive and stay happy. Bye.